You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is. Hey y'all, how are y'all? Streaming live from Twitch today. Playing a game in the past, y'all. I don't know about y'all, but I sat here and the first time I played Kingdom Hearts was the first game was Recoded. That was the first game I ever freaking played, y'all. Boy, I love that game. I played it again. I said, man, it's a good game. And then I found 358/2. Found that. And Axel and Roxas is my favorite characters. Like, out of the whole series, I don't care. Like, out of the whole series, those are my two favorite characters. Like, shout out to them. And then I played the 3D one, and I didn't finish that game. For whatever reason, I didn't finish that game. And so, I used to do a lot of things with, I used to draw the Kingdom Hearts characters. If I find one, I'm definitely gonna put it on the screen, like, for the YouTube. Shout out to YouTube. And I used to watch the gameplays, like not the gameplays, but they turned them into like movies. So I never saw like the fighting or anything. I just seen people like the cut screens and shit. But yeah, shout out to the Kingdom Hearts. Cause Kingdom Hearts got me into Final Fantasy. And I love me some Final Fantasy. They just, I love it. I love that it's Final Fantasy characters in Kingdom Hearts too. Like, damn, like those were two good game series. Shout out to them. Well, today we're gonna play Chain of Memories. Because I've already played 358/2, and I'll stream that later. I don't know. And I'm in the middle of playing Final Mix. I'm like the last thing, but I was playing that like just personally before I start streaming again. And I'm probably gonna go to the Final Mix 2, and then the Birth by Sleep, and then the Recoded. And then I'll probably get the new ones. I get the new ones and play like the new games, cause y'all, shout out to them. Oh my god, I can't wait, cause I love Kingdom Hearts for real. They got a great storyline, and the lines, like the line that I just read in the beginning, boy, they be saying some shit. Oh my god, they be saying some shit. Like, y'all don't even understand for real, like. Damn, and then the music, that fucking theme song come on, I'm singing. I don't even care. I never played Chain of Memories though, so I don't know how Chain of Memories is gonna be. Where's my Kingdom Hearts players at? Like, oh my god, that's why I gotta go back and play the game so I really know. Oh shit, I'm about to bring it down for y'all. And I used to play the piano when I was younger, so I used to print out the music sheets of the certain music in the game. Y'all thought I was about to fucking sing. I'm not singing this shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm just kidding. I can't sing, but I don't care. It's a little, regardless of when it's the future, doesn't scare me at all. Nothing's like me. The other one too. The other one. That's on 358. Oh my god, y'all. I remember learning this fucking song when I first played Kingdom Hearts. And I remember they had the song when Recoded happened. When Recoded happened, I remember they was playing this song with a commercial and shit. And I was like, Ma, oh my god, I really want this game, Ma. Telling y'all, like, I'm gonna find one of my old drawings and I'm gonna put it in the YouTube video. Somewhere on this side. Yeah. Shout out to Sora, bro. Roxas and Axel's my favorite. It's just Axel bringing this vibe, because I remember, oh my god, shout out fucking Axel. I remember he got them shits under his eyes, right? And I wanted them shits. Oh, when I first seen it, I was like, oh my god, I want them shits. And it was like, oh, they're teardrops. Like, you know what the teardrops mean? When people put that under their eye? And I was like, what? No, like, this game character got it. What? And they told me. I was like, well, damn. That shit is... Damn, I love Kingdom Hearts and fucking Final Fantasy. Shit! They got some good fucking storylines. Both of them. I might play Final Fantasy up here too. But I can't play the ones with the party in it, because then I'm not going to stand it. It's going to get on my nerves. I had to play like Lightning or 15.
Along the road ahead lies something you need.
See the lines. The lines. The lines.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Damn. I don't think y'all understand. Like, Kingdom Hearts really used to be... God! If you ain't played Kingdom Hearts when you was little, like, what kind of childhood did you really have? Damn! What kind of childhood did you have for real? Because this is that shit. This is that shit for real, y'all. When y'all get up here, y'all gotta understand, like, I'm not. So if I die a little bit, you just gotta relax, okay? I'll just be trying to play games for them. Not to show y'all that I'm the best at games, because I know sometimes. But I'm, like, in the middle between best and ass. Feel you. Y'all not really... Damn, like... I remember when I had first bought this, when I first... I was playing that shit all night. For like 5 days straight, I just stopped. Because he brought it up here. And I just stopped. But I'm going to finish it. I'm going to finish it. Maybe. I don't know. You know what would be cool too? Like, as a Easter egg in Final Fantasy, if you could find, like, a keyblade or the necklace. And I remember, too, that... Hold up.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we didn't do it after Jenna found the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Because now that you mention it, I was kind of thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too.
Oh, so this must be carrying on after.
I just knew.
Final
Our
mix.
Our very best friends. They're here.
Yep. Guess great minds think alike.
Final mix.
Wait,
yet.
Hey, hold
I'm on the last part.
It can't be just so a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Why does she not mean
Yep, I had it too. Mm-hmm. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge! Maybe it's contagious!
No, something's screwy! We gotta go take a look!
Alright.
And playing,
What are you doing?
That way, to the door.
And since I
Are you scared?
Recorded first, everything seemed familiar,
Come
but it seemed different at the same time.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before
That's
we go?
That's how I'm feeling.
Sora!
Like, it be feeling the same, but it feels different at the same time, so...
That's it. Who are you?
My name is Roxas. No, I'm just kidding. My name is not Roxas. The nobodies. Nah, you know how awkward that would have been sitting right there? Like, you had to side out that nigga because that shit not working. That's embarrassing.
Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
What is
knew.
This castle called?
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion. I remember at like the end, he don't know nothing, but he find, I think he, no, when Roxas goes in here, he loses all his memories, but he finds
here
Sora.
Here you will meet
I think,
people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
That man is in the darkness,
if
my boy.
If what you want is to find him.
Nah, that's old buddy. Nigga with the pink hair. I forgot their names, bro.
Huh?
Only ones I really know is Shion, Axel, and Roxas from the nobodies. But I remember how they looked, though.
I merely sampled your memories. And
nigga
from
with
them,
the braids.
I made this.
The two shits.
To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew.
So you know what?
Or to claim anew, only to lose.
So you know what really is crazy about this shit is that at the same time, I think when Sora is
let's go
in the bubble. If y'all don't already know, I'm sorry, I'm spoiling this shit for you. Sorry. When Sora's in a bubble, Roxas comes, and then they, you know, make sure Sora is still in there. Make sure Roxas doesn't find in there. And then later, they create Shion from fucking Sora. It's crazy. Like the game, the storyline is crazy. It's stuck in there. This can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card. My memories? I forgot Jiminy was right there. Forget about the Sora, we lost Donald and Goofy. Damn. Who's Donald? Who's Goofy? Donald? Goofy? Guys, where are you? Well, it's when he first got there, he didn't know them, so what did you do with them? They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards and their strength will be yours again. I don't really be blocking like that anyway. It's different every game. Are you two all right? Where have you been? You tell us. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light, and the rest is just blank. Dead niggas. pick me. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date. Hey, Donald, where did I get the new clothes? Walk. Me too. I said walk. Somebody's been messing with our clothes. Could it be with the cards again? That is for you to ponder. Master the cards and make your way through the castle, but from here you walk alone. Alone? We can't let Sora go alone. Yeah, Sora can't do anything but our... Bitch, I can't. Thanks a lot, Donald. You sure you'll be okay? Of course. You want me to go alone? Fine. I'll just take care of myself. Because bruh's trying to trap me. I already know. The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The castle oblivion waits. Walk the avenues of land memory and you shall meet someone dear to you. Fucking Kyrie. I already know. I've got a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm relaxed. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there. Key of beginning. I already know what Bird's trying to do. He's trying to trap me. So, like, am I know I had to, like, do something. Like, I'm just basing everything off what I played and recoded. Objects can be lifted and thrown. Touching a harvest on the field starts the battle. Did you construct the harvest first to gain the upper hand?
Yeah,
not hit it.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta remember this is hard. I just use it. Tranquil darkness. I gotta remember. So I know in Recoded that it was like, you know, everything was glitchy and shit. Oh shit, I just seen the little map right there. Everything was glitchy and shit, but it was like a small, like little, to proceed to the next room, you need a map card. Map cards used since as new and unexplored rooms. First, select the map card you want to use. Oh shit. Which meets most criteria. The card without a marked value is a key card. Key cards are only used at special doors. So room where I can sing is cool. That shit. Hello?
Heal.
Oh, what the hell am I doing? Why can I? Why couldn't I hit it though? Last of days. Raises. What is this? Oh, card points. Oh, I have to choose it? Why can't I get two though? Slide and dash. I don't even think I'm gonna use it for total value 10 to 15. Only because it's cards and I'm not really. Bitch, I was trying to throw it at you. There's a card. I mean, a... No, I came out of that one.
Yeah.
Oh. Card break. Why do they keep doing that? A card with a number 3 or higher. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, I can't play like this. Like if I had some fucking sit your don't sit. Oh my god, no, this nigga spawned. Darn, you're using the wrong shit, boy. Why did I just do that? Huh. What the fuck was that? Like, why did it just like use all my cards like that? Oh my god, bitch. Damn. Like, why did it use all my cards like damn. Shit. Let me go back out of here. So, I gotta gain more cards. What, is this a cutscene in District 3? Fighting little is easy as I thought. Yeah, especially with these fucking cards. Ah! Don't pop out of nowhere like that. Hey, it's not our fault. We don't know what's going on. Oh, look, it's Pluto. Things keep getting stranger. What's Pluto doing here?
There's nothing strange about that. We can't determine
what Pluto did. Oh, shit. Ooh. Did we?
Well, and then to start forgetting. No, wait.
According to my journal, it was before you met Sora that you came into town with Pluto. He's right. We were chasing after Pluto, and that's how we end up in Castle Oblivion. But aren't we in Traverse Town? Well, it's not really Traverse Town. I think the card created this Traverse Town inside of Castle Oblivion. Go ahead, tell Jiminy. Who cares about all that? It's too confusing. I don't know where we are, but let's keep moving forward. Defeating the Heartless, we'll get somewhere. You better be careful, or it's the Heartless that you're going to defeat you. This nigga. What's this nigga name? I forgot. Leon, it's you. What are you doing in Castle Oblivion? Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town. And how do you know my name? Who are you? I never met the likes of you before. Bitch, we're playing Leon. We fought the Heartless together. You know that. This is not the real Leon. Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names. You don't? Sorry. I can't believe it. How can you have forgotten about us? I feel for you, but you got the wrong guy. Happens all the time. Don't take it personally, Sora. Didn't he just say he didn't know his name? You do know his name. Now, hold on. Why do I know your name? You think Leon's just kidding around? If he is, it's not funny. Sora's really upset. Who's kidding around, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who... Hey. I don't get it. Something's wrong with my memory. What's happening here? I don't know, Leon. Maybe Aerith? Aerith? Wasn't something after all. She says she sent some uncanny kind of power and asked us to look into it. Well, this isn't as uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith. Yuffie, you know my name? Yep, looks like you know mine too. You know him? Nope, total stranger, but I definitely know his name. Strange, yes, but convenient. We can skip the introductions. How is it that you can accept the situation so easily? I don't get you. Well, I'm gonna run ahead and fill Aerith in. Leon, you give them the grand tour. See you later. I guess it's no use pondering over it. Come on, follow me. But there are Heartless wandering around the town. I better teach you how to protect yourself in battle. You don't need to teach me how to do shit, because I can use lower cards to stop this shit, honestly. You got the hang of it, Sora. You want us to make the rest of it. Fight Sora, but it's her promise line around. You take it. Remember what strategy and making use of it. Simba. Card of Guidance. Thank you, I can now exit. Oh, I didn't even have to like exit on my own. I just... It's Sora. Wait, what am I saying? I don't know you, but you do look like a Sora with that. Oh shit. It's okay, Sid, that's my name. So you've heard of me, huh? Well, I can't say I'm surprised. Anyway, maybe you can help me out. A friend of mine is supposed to be somewhere in this castle or town. Got any ideas? Your friend, huh? Lately all the town sees is heartless. Can't even take two steps without getting attacked. And in fact, this pause is the worst. World is jumbo-sized cartless shows up when the bell rings. Please don't. I don't want to fight no big ass boss. If all you're high, you'll get out of here when the getting's good. What is he even doing on this side anyway? Usually he's just in District 1. Gosh. Maybe we should leave. Don't you want to see the Heartless? No, we don't. Damn. Too late. The bell. Be careful, Sora. He just supposed to disappear in the cards. Oh, this is the first one. And the music is so fucking fire. Y'all know I love game music. Broke my fucking car. Damn.
Yeah.
What the fuck do I got Pluto for? Give me that shit, nigga. Tisted. Trash. Fucking crap. Woo! Oh, that was a little hard. I'm not gonna lie. Just a little, just a tad. My habit to keep reloading that card. Like, I need like 50 cards. That's why I need. Put all this, put a weak ass card up there and a bunch of. What's it called? That's why I think my strategy is being like, whatever my weakest card is, put that bitch up there. And put the strongest right behind it. Card on. That nigga smiling, smirking and shit. Boost my HP, please.
Oh, yo, I'm fucking old. Hold up.
So your friend wasn't here? No, I don't think I'll find him in this town. But he's somewhere in this castle, I just know it. Y'all know he's not in this town. Like, what? When you found him, where was he at? Castle, like the whole town's in some humongous castle. Ooh, that's rich. He's probably right, Sid. We may not understand what's going on, but it sort of does. He can see that reality is bigger than just his world. I wish I was that sure. You'll be okay, Sora. No matter what shape reality takes, you can handle. I may not remember you, but I know in my heart. But I know you in my heart, Leon. Oh, Leon. Take care, Sora. A little lost, but best of luck anyway. Oh, excuse me, girls. What's up? I don't have all the answers, but I had to tell you something. Your man Reese created this town, right? That's what the guy who gave me the card said. If that's true, then this town is just a figment of your mind, and so are we. But you can't be a figment. You're standing here, and this town is here, too, Lord. But it's not really me. I don't remember things I shouldn't. I sense things I shouldn't. Sorry, beware your memories. In the journey to come, you'll be facing more illusions. Sometimes the shadows of your memory will deceive you, try to lead you astray. So, what exactly does that mean? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I'm just another illusion. The truth is out of my reach. Don't say stuff like that, it's depressing. I mean, it's true. Stay strong, Sora. Don't let the illusions distract you from what's truly important. Okay. Sora. Are you ready to go? Yeah, I'll be right there. Well, I better get going. Aerith? Aerith? She was just an illusion, boy. What about Aerith? Where did she go? I was just talking to her. Aerith left with Leon and others, remember? See? Huh? See? You worried us just standing there by yourself. Is that what she meant? See? It's causing a little confusion. I know I gotta close the keyhole, right? Oh no, I just leave. Oh wow.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
I did not.
Yeah, it was good to see everyone.
Stop lying.
But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Axel!
Hello.
You see them shits on his eyes? I really wanted that shit.
What do you want?
No hogging the hero.
Then perhaps you'd like to test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master. Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better...
And I fucked with his weapons to the life.
Don't you go off and die on me now.
Bitch, you oughta fuck me? Oh my, I'm about to die like shit. I really fuck with Axel though, like I really like Axel. This whole style, like he is fucking funny. Oh bitch, wait, chill out. Whoa! Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, I can see his cards. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god. Hello. Shit. Goofy, what are you doing? Damn. Can you leave me alone, please? Can you leave me alone, please? It's like a special. Please, no. Damn, I did not mean to use that fucking 7. What?
Yeah. Yeah. Come here. I'll make it all stop.
Yeah. What's that bitch? Oh my god, leave me alone, bitch. Oh my god. I don't got this 7 on. Yeah. I don't get the 7 no more. Yeah. Heal.
Come here. I'll make it all stop.
What did I do? Why are you doing me like this? Losing my shit, you know? You had time to practice with a goofy bitch. Stop teleporting, you're cheating.
Come here, I'll make it all stop.
Like, get around that. Like, I was barely looking at the health. I was just trying to get away. I'm not realizing how I'm beating his ass. But I was beating his ass. Thank you, sir. That nigga got the biggest grin on his face. Fire? Oh, say no more. I be forgetting I got another category and shit of magic. I forgot.
Another one? What's it do?
Get me the fuck out of here. That's what it does.
Kind of looks like the card you used when you made Traverse Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Y'all not telling me he don't look fucking fire. Deadass.
Did you really think after that introduction I would give up oh so easily?
Bitch, you about to fight me again? Oh my god.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
Roxas.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
No.
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts.
The fact that they're controlling Castle Oblivion.
But I'm sure that you can find yours.
They're controlling the girl.
Sora.
Why me?
That's in Castle Oblivion.
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness. And it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
I'm not the fucking light.
The light within darkness?
They fucking up your mind, Sora!
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Absolutely not.
Sora, do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself.
Thank you. Good job.
If you're in my way.
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Y'all are weak as fuck. You see, I just whooped his ass. I could do it again for real.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master. But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
Facts. Tell him again. Tell him again. Sam, I just got all these. Look at the whale. That nigga out ugly. Oh, shit. Can I save it? I want to save. Oh, bitch, please. I'll put y'all niggas out there. Y'all fucking. Huh. But can I save it, though? I think I'll just go out and save it. Right. Yep.
Yeah!
All right, y'all, that's the end of the Twitch stream or the video if you're watching on YouTube. Like, I'm kind of like mixed feelings with the Chain of Memories because this is my first time fighting like this. At least it's not party. If it was party, I would have been like, nah, fuck it, I ain't doing this shit again. Because I don't know why, I hate playing like the little party mode where you hit once. Oh my God, the next person hit, I hate that shit. But anyways, this is going to be the end of the stream. My stream fucked up earlier, so if you want to watch the little first part, you can watch it. But if you're on YouTube, everything's going to be on together. And I'm going to come back with another stream tomorrow. And I hope you have a great day. Glorious night. Remember to bring the vibes in the comments. Add me on Twitch. Subscribe to my YouTube. Add in the Discord to join the community. Add me on TikTok. You can follow me on, follow me on TikTok and follow me on Instagram. All that lovely stuff. Follow me on Twitter, whatever. But I hope you have a great night. And I'll see you tomorrow. I be peeking out on no butt. Shorty a thotty, she don't give a fuck. She be tweaking, she shaking her butt and that.